There are many so-called teachers and preachers of the gospel. Some are even famous. But which one should we trust? Dear friends, we should only trust Jesus. He will never let us down. Jesus said he's our only teacher, and we are all brothers. He also said the harvest truly is plentiful, but the laborers are few. Even though the cities were filled with synagogues and priests. Why do you think he hasn't chosen his disciples from the synagogue? That's because they were too arrogant and self-serving, like the preachers of today. Most church leaders are blind guides. Don't be guided by them, be guided by Jesus. Jesus said, "My sheep hear my voice and they follow me." If you're serious about following Jesus, you must make him your reality, because he's alive, hallelujah. Seek him in prayer. Say, "Lord, I don't know how to serve you. These people, they think they know, but they don't know. Only thing I know is that you know, Lord. Please teach me." Jesus knows you better than anyone. He knows you better than you know yourself. Do you want Jesus to be your personal teacher? Do you want Jesus to be your personal preacher? Jesus knows how to treat you. Jesus knows how to heal you. Jesus knows how to save you. Have faith. Go to Jesus.